world. Don't get that wrong word, I called it global firm. Free basics, it's for creatives. Ecological masquality, cultivate this. Work automate this, work run and create this. But those who not them, of course they gon' hate this. They separate us from nations, think it's not a class war. But they think Africa's enslaved, but they're not from Africa's poor. Saudi Arabia though, we just can't be on it. They started to sleep in Africa and started to control everywhere. That people learn, they made it so with them. The words and the weapons, these are defense systems. Training their soldiers while people believe that minorities is from Africa. We are all deceived. Africans are enslaved from Saudi Arabia to Mauritania. Wake up if you're not just mapping, people not a savior. People worldwide learn German and French so they can't understand the words of my regiment. We told democracy and capitalism will solve everything. But they press me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I'm too keen. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice worldwide, Globetown, Globalfirm, stand up. Wake up, the weight's up, the weight's up. Committed to cut off the clip of little girls. Crucified, burnt a lot of people who didn't. Turned up to his way of free thinking forbidden. He said to drink water rather than fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only loophole he left for us was they would come a savior. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is who. Cause if you're not standing up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity at stake? I just want reading this and breathing at a better rest again. It seems all a joke, but they don't care it's time. Maybe that's what they thought was leading to ring the alarm. 2020, people still didn't learn. In 2009, I founded the global firm. You heard, we need healthy food, everything should be free. What goes around comes around in the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the life and prosperity. I need to be free with the world around too. A super map, I can research it, I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win everything, that's the thing. How can I rule when I can't even have a home? My people that deceive you and try to kill and take my phone. Wake up, the weight's up. What up? I'm crazy, lazy, that's cause I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep alone, fuck the protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy all the while. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself right, that's what's really good. People say you got broke, cause that don't work. But I do work, just don't work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't understand the way that I like control. Laziness is wise, but you know how to handle it. Automized work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work in this world is really not needed. My lots of wise work is really much needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get down and represent for the globe and globe for the world. Wake up, the weight's up, the weight's up. Put up, say what? When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans enslaved inside your dirty goods, the clear glass, atheists in prison there. Wake up.